How to sync your iPhone and iPad. Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. I am Bimo from How to Geek. In today's video, I will show you how you can sync your iPhone and iPad. So make sure to watch this video till the end. Now, if you want to keep the data on your iPhone and iPad in sync, you have to use Apple iCloud to keep all your devices in sync at all times. As long as both your devices connect to the internet and have the same iCloud settings, and you access them using the same Apple ID, they will always remain in sync. So in order to set up iCloud and then sync them, you have to open the settings app on one of your devices, then tap on your name to open the Apple ID screen as you can see on the corner, then select the option called iCloud which you can see on the right hand side of the image. Once you tap on the option called iCloud, you will see all these options. Now turn on the toggle switches next to every category of the app and contents that you want to sync between the iPhone and iPad. Repeat this process with the second device as well. And these settings also must be set identically on both devices for the sync to work properly. Now what you can do is you have to again go to settings and go to password and account and ensure the email accounts are set up the same on both devices. Make sure both of the devices has same Apple ID as well as email ID as well. Now as soon as you've done that, on the next page you have to go to the option called iTunes and App Store as well. As you can see on a list of the apps, select iTunes and App Store and turn on automatic downloads for music, apps, books and audiobooks and updates on both devices by moving the toggle switches next to them to the on or the green position. If it is turned on, it is going to be turned to green. If it is turned off, it is going to be grayed out basically. Now after you set up iCloud on both devices, they will remain synced. This approach keeps the majority of your information identical across both devices, and the iCloud is also accessible on iOS, macOS and Windows devices, and it keeps your data secure when it is in storage and when it is in transit. And this is how you can sync your iPhone and iPad. We hope the video was really helpful. If it did help you, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. If you have any more questions, make sure to also leave them down. Thank you very much for watching till the end and see you soon in our next video.